Come here. Come here. Here we come.
Monica Milliken's days revolve around finding homes for animals in need of them.
Marie managed her to get her babies.
But never before has her group, the Friends of League City Animal Shelter, handled an international case like this. Last month, this orange and white cat smuggled aboard a ship bound from Spain to Houston. During the voyage, a crewman spotted her, weak and soaked from a storm.
Yeah, oh, restaurant open, picked her up, brought her in the boat, dried her off, and lo and behold, she gave birth to a replica of herself.
The Italian crew found her three other newborns. The ship's cook improvised cat food.
Liver pate for breakfast, and then she would have chicken and fish for lunch and for dinner.
The crew was smitten with the kittens. When the ship docked at the port of Houston,
they wanted her to be able to immigrate to the United States.
So to find sanctuary on U.S. soil, these little kittens had to clear border protection, U.S. Customs, U.S. Department of Health, and then the Texas Department of Health, the Texas Department of Wildlife, just to make sure they weren't wildlife.
The diplomatic hurdles were navigated by shelter volunteers. After a short stay in quarantine, the cat, Frederica, and kittens, Juliet, India, Zulu, and Bravo, named for radio tags, are in foster housing at Milliken's home. Happy, healthy, soon to be looking for permanent homes, but they're on home soil.
They haven't taken the oath yet, but we will administer it before they're adopted. Surely we will.